If you want to fix no sound and change audio output format on Amazon Fire TV, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check if the TV is muted. When there is a sound issue, make sure the TV isn't muted. Press the volume up button on the Fire TV remote and increase volume. See if this works. Method 2. Check the TV speaker. Make sure your TV speaker is turned off. From the home screen, navigate to Settings. Select Display and Sound. If you have connected an external speaker, make sure it's selected as your preferred output. Select your external speaker on Fire TV speakers under Audio Output. Method 3. Check the sound settings. From the home screen of the Amazon Fire Stick, select Display and Sounds. Then go to Digital Audio Format. You can set it to Auto. This setting automatically selects the best audio format for the HDMI, ARC and optical output based on the connected device or output. You can also select PCM. This option passes uncompressed audio to the HDMI, ARC or optional output. The best available may not always be the best sound option for your setup. Try the settings and see which one gives you the best result. You can try PCM and this should be a lot louder for you. Keep on checking with each setting till you find one that suits your setup the most. Also ensure that you switch on your TV speakers from the audio output section, because if this feature is off, you will not be able to hear anything. Method 4. Restart the Fire Stick. If the audio is not working, try unplugging the Amazon Fire Stick for about a minute and then plug it back in. Or you can hold down the home button on your remote and open Settings. Select My Fire TV, then select Restart. Once your Fire Stick completely restarts, the audio issues should be fixed. Also, make sure to check for any loose connections. You can try switching inputs like HDMI 1, HDMI 2, etc. Method 5. Use a different HDMI output. Try a different HDMI input on your TV. This could be the culprit behind the sound issues with your Fire Stick. Once you switch to a different HDMI output, check if the issue is fixed. Method 6. Disconnect any Bluetooth device. Make sure no Bluetooth headphones are connected to the Amazon Fire TV. If you had headphones paired before, this can be the reason for the audio issues. Unpair any unused Bluetooth devices. For that, head to Settings. Then select Controllers and Bluetooth Devices. Remove any headphones or speakers you don't use with your Fire Stick. Method 7. Turn off Dolby Digital Plus. While Dolby Digital Plus can improve sound quality, it can also mute the audio in some cases. Go to Settings and select Display and Sounds. Then select Audio and disable Dolby Digital Plus. Method 8. Switch to Stereo Sound. Instead of Advanced Surround Sound options, you can choose Stereo under Settings. So head to Settings, select Display and Sounds, then Audio. This might be more compatible with your setup. Method 9. Try a different TV. Hook up your Fire Stick to a different TV. This will help you isolate the problem. If it works on another TV, then the issue likely lies with your main TV or speaker system. In this case, you need to repair or replace them. Method 10. Update the software. If the issue is happening due to some bugs, then updating the software can fix it. Check for recent updates and they can provide bug fixes that can resolve the issue. To update the software, open Settings. Select My Fire TV, then select About. Select Check for updates. Method 11. Reset the Fire Stick. If none of the solutions could fix the issue, reset the Fire Stick to its factory defaults. To reset, open Settings with the Fire Stick remote, then click on My Fire TV. Select the Reset to Factory Defaults option. Confirm your action by selecting the Reset option. Let the resetting process complete. Do not press any button while the process is going on. Once done, set up the Fire TV Stick anew and the problem should be fixed. And there you have it. The 11 methods to fix no sound and change audio output format on Amazon Fire TV. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching.